to get an eight is a massive is a massive goal of ours. But you know, in saying that, I think we have to make sure that we prepare well to put ourselves in the picture. So I think that's a big important thing for us this week, is just to prepare well this week, and then obviously go up there with you know, with the respect to the Cowboys, because they're playing good footy at the moment as well. So we're gonna make sure that we respect them and go up there to play some good footy. In most games, to put yourself in the picture for the after the 80 minutes is to obviously start well, and I think we'll be focusing on that. You know, obviously that's a big focus for us to start well this week, and then you know, you've got to maintain that throughout the game. I'm not sure yet if we've played an 80 minute performance this year, so I think that's a big goal for us. And the boys are excited. You know, it's obviously tough for a few of the boys that haven't been back home to see their families, but most of us boys and most of the boys from New Zealand have their families here. So I guess it's tough, obviously, being away from home. For myself, it's not too bad, because I'm from Sydney, obviously, and I haven't moved over to New Zealand yet. But, you know, for those other boys that haven't been home in a while, it's tough. But, you know, I think with the culture at the club and all the boys, we're pretty tight. So I think we'll get through it together. You want to get through all the negative stuff first. Obviously, like, plenty of positives out of the game. As players, we know that, but as players, we also know that we need to look at the negatives and what happened in the game or what we could have done better, which is something we definitely look at. And I think it's just more to look at it and then to brush it and then obviously to move on to this week. But yeah, look, we'll definitely go through all that stuff and see what we can improve, because that's what you want to do to be better. I think going into the bye next week, it's very important for us to, you know, to prepare well and to prepare that for us to win. You know, if we get those 2 points and then we get the bye, you know, it puts us in a good position. So it's very important this week, like any other game is, but this week's obviously important because the bye's coming up after. So we've got to make sure we prepare well and, you know, just do all the little things correct to be able to put ourselves in this performance this Friday.